Right? Friday night. Hope you're all doing well. Hope you're having a good day so far. So, I've got some brand new fucking merch out. The picture should be around here. I've been working on it for a while now, so make sure you click the link in the description to purchase one of these bad boys. It comes with a free request of your choice and a lifetime supply of gratitude from me. Speaking of merch, my boy fucking Aiden purchased a t-shirt not so long back, which I'll also picture right here. Look how happy he looks wearing that fucking awesome t-shirt. The cheap, you know, the good material. Aiden's even complimented how good the material is. I've got a couple myself and they don't shrink in the wash, in the dryer or anything. Honestly, the company that I use, which is Spreadshirt, do really good shirts. Hopefully, I can see some of you guys wearing them as well, representing the fucking channel and that. So, Aiden's decided to go with Crossfaith with Jagerbomb. Now, I do know Crossfaith, not very familiar with most of their stuff. I think I've heard a couple of songs, but not a lot. Now, this is Jagerbomb, the official music video, 5 years old, 2.8 million views. So, that's definitely impressive. And obviously, if it's got 2.8 million views, it's got to be good. I have complete faith in Aiden's judgment too. So, let's get straight into it. So, this is Crossfaith Jagerbomb. In 3, 2, what? Turn that shit up. Oh, like an uplifting beat, it's nice. Classic Crossfaith sound with the synthesizers. Loving the fucking fast pace of it. Oh, that's fucking bouncy, man. That's fucking dirty, man. Dirty fucking bastard. That fucking chorus is bouncy as fuck. Chug the fuck out of it. I fancy a fucking Jagerbomb right now. Well, guess that's it. So that was Crossfaith with Jagerbomb. So what I love about these guys is the high energy that these guys emit from most of their performances and live videos. Now, I have seen a couple of the songs, like I said before, and I've never really got into them that much from what I've heard. I loved the whole fucking energy in this song. And the fact that they named a song after a Jagerbomb is definitely a fucking plus. If you go out drinking and you don't have a fucking Jagerbomb, you need to have a hard look in that fucking mirror. I love the whole mid-range scream all the way through as well. There wasn't much highs or lows, but I can appreciate that. The guy's definitely got some talent, and I know that, you know, these guys are from Japan and it's not their native tongue. But definitely going to have to listen to more of these guys as well, because I'm really, really impressed with that one. Like I said, I love the whole energy of it. I thought the performances were great. If they could keep that up in all of their live performances, not just in like a recorded music video one, then people who go to their shows are in for one hell of a show. So again, thank you, Aiden, for pitching the t-shirt. It's all pretty awesome that you're supporting the channel, and I really appreciate it. I set my prices the lowest I can, just so you guys can get it for as cheap as possible. And I'd honestly love to see people representing this channel. But the big question, is it beer worthy? Of course. Cheers. And well, since there was this song called the Jagerbomb. Be fucking rude not to. Cheers.